We okay?
Yeah.
Okay. First positions then, please, everybody.
Yeah, so behind the story, basically we looked at three different things when coming up with this. We wanted to create a story that really unpacked all the ingenious features with the BMAX, and we thought we should do this with ingenious technology itself. So we wanted to do something that had really never been done before, and we looked at the possibility of using technology to convey the story, and in turn we thought it would be great to use iPads actually to tell these key feature stories of the BMAX through a performance that was really compelling and memorable. This is actually the most complex live show that we've ever put together before. We've done various shows, but I believe we have 18 different people. We have 36 iPads. Everything's synced up with 5G Wi-Fi networks. And we also have four LED screens hanging from above to support the messaging as well. All of this is choreographed by one of the most professional choreographers in the industry.
So, we are now in the middle of doing one of our performances. As we are holding iPads, it gets very heavy. So we like to unwind with a card-based game of basically Columbo, I want to say.
Yeah.
And this is how we unwind. And then we have a little stretch out because the arms are getting a little bit tired now, not going to lie.
This is a game called Mafia. Basically, we are either civilians, killers, cops, or medics. And the idea of the game is to stay alive.
Basically, what I do is with this command iPad and using this wireless access point, with a click of the button, I basically send a signal out to all the iPads, which then plays the video, which is also then split between each iPad. Go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, go.
It's going very well, actually.
Thank you. We've probably got a little bit more work to do. We have two more days left. A few bits of tweaking, having had the clients come in just to see the first couple of run-throughs. But all good. Aching limbs probably kicking in now because it's like a workout, being having weights on your wrists all day. So, but it's all looking good. Quite positive. I've only done 3 days so far. Got a couple more days to go. Bring it on. Bring on Geneva on.
What about the words up here?
We could, what we could do is if we start the snake in a straight line and then it ends up and stops, as it stops in the snake. It stops twice, doesn't it?
Very proud of them all and their newly found biceps and triceps. That's fair.
Ever let me participate.
We trust, well, this is terrifying.
So basically we're in Geneva now, we're coming to the final show. The big people from Ford have just arrived, and I've got to say, they're slightly showing the dancers up with some moves and even some turns on the conference. So I'm going to have to, you know, really go over with the dancers because I don't want them being showed up. But all in all, fantastic car, fantastic cast, fantastic show.
Oh, that was fantastic. Really great energy, and I love the fact that the
use dancers with the technology, which is a big story of this vehicle. Remember when we showed it in Geneva last year? No one thought we could actually do the doors like that, and we have. This has got so much wonderful technology on the vehicle as well. Fantastic fuel economy. So I'm really excited about this product and everything that we're showing here in Geneva. Looking forward to it. Always nervous, but that's a good thing. I think otherwise you're complacent. So should be fun. I think the reaction to the cars will be great, but let's see what happens.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Stephen O'Dell and Alan Mulally.
Now that's certainly a way to make an entrance.
Ladies and gentlemen, the new ingenious new B-Max, Ford rocks.
Five, six, five.